Kudo is a Japanese word which means the school of an open mind. It is a modern, full-contact martial art which includes the most effective elements and techniques of karate, box, wrestling, and other martial arts. The main feature of Kudo is the ultimate similarity with a real fight. Japanese martial art master and the creator of modern martial art Kudo, Azuma Takashi, was born on the 22nd of May, 1949, in Kesenuma, Miyagi Prefecture. After he finished school in 1969, he was recruited to the Japanese Defense Force. After that, Azuma studied philosophy at Waseda University, and at the same time he became a student at the karate school named Kyokushin Karate. For the next 10 years, Azuma Takashi became a master of martial arts and was teaching karate in various schools. He was traveling a lot and learned more about martial arts. In 1981, Azuma Takashi created a way that thousands of people are learning today. He created a martial art that is as much realistic and effective as the common styles like Muay Thai or Judo. It was named Daido Juko Karate Do, which means there is no gates which lead to the great way. One have to build it in his heart and follow the mission through his own path. In Japan, that martial art became very popular and was named Furious Karate due to the rich attack techniques. In 1994, Azuma Takashi decided to take his martial art abroad. The first countries where he was accepted was Russia, Australia, Brazil, Ukraine, and the United States. And in 2000, Daido Juko was represented in more than 30 countries across the globe. On the 12th of May 2001, at the conference in Tokyo, the decision was made to rename Daido Juko Karate Do to Kudo. So this martial art became more independent and accepted by the International Olympic Committee. In the same year, 2001, the first world championship in Kudo was held in Japan, and in 2005, the second world championship was organized. In 2007, there was a European championship held in Bulgaria, and in 2011, in Moscow, the first World Cup in Kudo was held. Today, the creator of Kudo martial art, Azuma Takashi, is the president of the International Kudo Federation. He has a ninth dan in Kudo and third dan in Judo. In 2001, during the first World Championship, Takashi broke 14 ice blocks and was listed in the Guinness World Book of Records. The martial art of Kudo allows any kind of attack using punches, kicks, elbows, headbutts and throws executed with bare hands and feet. Hitting the neck, groin and back of the head is prohibited. Also, attacking the head and joints of a lying opponent is not allowed. The protecting equipment and strict rules guided by the officials is a guarantee to avoid any possible physical damage. The main equipment that must be worn in Kudo includes tooth protector, hand bandage, hand gloves, groin protection, and a special face protector. For kids and juniors, some additional equipment must also be worn: leg protection and chest protection. The Kudo training process includes a complex of various physical activities. main parts of training are special physical training using sports equipment, kicking exercises with hands and legs, working in pairs, sparring, wrestling exercises, and most important, the kihon, the base fighting techniques used in kudo. In August 2000, the heads of Daidojuko Karate Dorf Russian Federation visited Tallinn, and under Roman Anushkin's guidance, the first seminar about this martial art was held in Estonia. After that, Igor Golubev and Gennady Demahin were invited to attend the practice in Russia, where they passed the qualification and got first dan and black belts. The same year, the Estonian Federation of Kudo was founded, and already in 2001, Estonian fighters took part in the main Kudo events, such as the Russian Open Championship, the Latvian Open Championship, and also the first World Championship in Japan. In 2002, the first Baltic Cup was held in Tallinn. Since then, every year, Estonian fighters attend international championships in Kudo and welcome foreign guests to Estonia. The most active Kudo representatives in Estonia are three Kudo schools, Tallinn Kudo Club, Club Vortex, and Club Konkira in Narva. There are almost 400 fighters in Estonia who learn Kudo. One of them is Murat Mijabalayev, who is a repeated prize winner of Russian championships in Kudo and world championships in K1.
Благодаря кудо я стал серебряным призером чемпионатов Европы и мира по кикбоксингу. Для нас кудо это больше, чем спорт.